Riz. Story shield bot. I didn't destroy shield bot. Fuck. I couldn't game the system. The arms are replenished. By depressing a bow, do you have to be here to defeat the resident Uberbot? I don't think you want to stay long. Okay, well, if I'm here, let's go back and buy some stuff. So I have $17 dues. It's 18. Fuck, I need more money. Okay, fine. Filthy corpse world? This is a cool one. I'll overclock one of your cards, give it an attack buff. But if it dies, it's gone forever. Oh. Gonna have to be Sniper Bot because he has that protection on him. Oh boy. Oh, dear God. I do not like the look of this. Alright, energy bot's gonna go in, and he's immediately gonna die, so I'm gonna get a point. Oh wait. Flying bastard and a double hit. Well, I have to deal with him. Leap bot. We can shield bot you. There's my double gunner. Do that for now. Stimulation. Bad. Bad. I'm gonna take some damage this turn. There's nothing I can do about it. Ow. Sniper bot. A friend. Alright, take that sentry out. Playing field is not clearer. What's the 3D printer? Break you. There goes the double gunner. Ow. Boom. Lots extra money. What I wanted. Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Okay with them respawning, I'm gonna go spend my money. I don't know what this is, but I'm getting it. Give net armor to your bots on the board. Decent. Okay. I can just give all my bots armor. That sounds pretty good. Alright, let's go back that way and do that fight again. Looking a little bit different, but otherwise the same. These sentries are placed a lot better this time. Oh, there's Zip McCrash. Oh, he's upgraded. Oh, honey, don't cry. Zip McCrash, I'll make it swift. Oh, he's got a lot of things on him. Okay. There's the plan then. Fuck that empty vessel. 3D printer's going right there. All right, he ignores it and goes straight for my health. Oh, they just one-shot me. Just fucking one-shot me. Ah, fuck. Damn bounty hunter. Bot's in the wrong spot now. Okay, I have a plan, but it's not yet. I have a plan brewing, but I have to wait for it. Grizz. Okay, not yet time. One more turn. Problem is, I'm gonna die. I need you killed. Block you. Boom. Perfect. Grizz. No. Sentry drone. Grizz. Alright, Grizz is fucking angry now. Ugh. Out of the deck, into the hand. And die. I have nowhere to really place him. I could have put him there, but it's a good plan. Alright, shield bot, take that shot. Good. Alright, deal with this entry drone. Grizz is angry again. Alright, 3D printer goes there. Full town. Nice. That was a tough fight. Death locked. Alt, we require a commitment to pass. Must agree to grant access to the archivist. Do you agree to grant access? It is important. Must sign this contract. Oh, you cannot sign this contract. You don't have a writing utensil. Ooh. Ready to trade? Just got a pelt. All right. So protection and shielder. Double gunner. Oh shit. Bolt hound. Sniper. I have to kill him. I'm dead. God damn it. I'm keep getting fucked all of a sudden. It got a lot harder. Out of nowhere. I want to sign this, but I don't have a pen. Actually fucking dying. He just outguns me. I can't deal with him. That's two deaths in a row to that fight. At least I get my money back. I'm gonna have to use my bombs. I hate that they get a one free damage to begin with here. It's very annoying.
fucking die again. Just in case. Yeah, it's a skeleton. Play you. Four left. Give me the shield, buddy. Yeah, go swamp bot. I can destroy my own to get the shield. Oh, that makes them even better. Nice. Fine Quill, please sign here that you're agree to give access. Thank you, do not forget your agreement. There it is, the Uberbot you sought. Zeotic librarians worship it, as it sits here covered in filth and grime. Ready to clean it up? Oh look, it's boss time. Unpacking archivist.zip. Applying personality matrices. Cleaning up some temp files? Okay, here we go. Ah, greetings. I have gleaned it from the title of my zip file, I am the archivist. I eagerly await the opportunity to explore your hard drive. File directories are my specialty, you see. Okay. Have to mitigate. Oof. I'm literally gaining nothing. They're not giving me any cards to fight with. I got nothing. They started me with my most expensive things. I can't fight with those. Alright, let's start the fight again. Like, it gave me cards I can't fight with. There we go.
Yes, attack. Oh, should have inquired sooner. And these grant me access to your hard drive. Please acquiesce. Assure you no harm will come of it. Hold on. I don't like this. It's I have to give him a file. I don't know. What game? Do I have any big files on my computer? Am I a video still around? No. Are there any recordings? Any recordings I can give it? It wanted a large file. Shit. Have any large files on my computer even? I have an old recording, apparently we can go with that. That's pretty big. My word, this file it is. I may say it's colossal. Bravo. Okay, he was happy with that. They block. Of course they do. Again, do choose a file. This file is supposed to be paramount. I don't know what I have that's big on this fucking computer, dude. Actually, no, I know something massive. One sec. Where would it be? C drive? Monster Hunter Rise. There it is. There it is. RE Chunk Pack. Magnificent is gargantuan. Okay.
go along and select the file. Recall that its vastness is your object. My old RVM. Perfect. Please select a file. This one, however, is very special. This is a file that's dearest to your heart. One that shows age. Oh, an old file, huh? You want something old. Want something old, huh? What do I have that's old? I've got something old somewhere in here. How about my images? How old is this? 2017, modified. Although created 2020. Created 2013. Is it going to look at the created date or the modified date? It's looking at the created date. Everything's going to be like 2020. I have nothing that's that old, I don't think. This is going to be a problem. What's this? I don't know what that is. I don't think I have anything that old. Unless I could go into like Diablo 2. Oh, this is all. Will the game actually delete files from me? Okay, it won't actually delete the file, thank God. That would have annoyed me. I picked a really old file from Daggerfall. It's really deleted from your hard drive. Thought I had you. Oh well. You made a few correct deck building decisions, I guess. And you're lucky. Remember your side deck? Useless thing with all the empty vessels? About to get less useless. Your pick will be installed in every empty vessel card. Ooh. Interesting. Not sure that was right, but they all have sharp quills now. Oh, that's fucking perfect. Memory card is full. Oh god, okay.
Well, hello there, card gamers. Looks like my garage sale hunting days have finally paid off. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Wait till you guys see this. You know what that is? You know what that is? Vintage packs of Inscription. Four of them. I don't know if the woman knew what these are worth. I mean, I felt a little bad buying them off of her. But I mean, she's probably doing okay living in this part of town. I mean, it's like, it's a nice part of town, you know? And she would have thrown them away if I hadn't come by. Right? Right. Okay. Big pack opening video incoming! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Cringe.
Hi, hello, is this Mrs. Hobbs? Hi, my name is Luke. Well, it's very nice to speak with you as well, Mrs. Hobbs. Listen, I was at your garage sale the other day and I... No, everything's fine, thank you. I was just wondering if you remember those playing cards that you sold me? Those... Yes! Yes, those ones. Inscription, yes. They were your daughters? Would it be possible for me to speak with her? She passed, isn't she? Oh, no, I'm so sorry. Oh, it was a while ago. That's still terrible. Oh, it's nothing really. I'm sorry to have bothered you, ma'am. Her name was Casey. That's a lovely name.
Did she get ice through her head?
Sorry, what? She worked for Inscription? I mean, she worked for Game Funa? Ma'am, would it be possible... I see. Okay, yeah. Do you think it'd be alright if I called you back later? I'm just trying to get to the bottom of something. Okay. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. Alright, have a good dinner. Bye.
Interesting.
These articles mention death or injury. Oh my god. No one was killed at the facility, though tragically young video game developer Casey Hobbs died from fire-related complications. Fuck. She was working late at the facility, performing quality assurance on behalf of her employer, Game Funa.
Three K. Mirror Rorim. What is happening?
Someone is here. In the other room, so if I die before I can call 911, use this tape as evidence.
Ah, motherfucker. Nothing. What? Mycologists, perhaps. Bloods. something. He's already solved, yeah. Huh? There's something in there. Huh? Fucking skull is here now. Weird. Wait a minute. Boss has been defeated. That was locked. Play me. Nice. All right, let's get rid of that last sentry. Company. Boom. All right, there goes the wizard. Go, sniper bot. A double gunner. Ow. And there's Grizz. You. And goes Grizz. Grizz is angry. So yeah, things are definitely weird. Something about the mycologists. Oh no, you came at just the wrong time. The generator is about to explode or something. You have to recharge it before that happens. It's a race against the clock, you see. Okay. There we go. Your face is zero. You lose. Charge it before it exploded. If I could clap for you, I would. Choose a card.
How about Wizbot?
What do we have? What the fuck is this? I found this little picture of when L and I first got into Aqua Romans. Gilly Gladiator, sick L, sick. L just got Jews? Star. Didn't think the archivist would dig up this file. Just go off of a it can't be this, right? No, okay. I was grasping for straws there. Trees, fresh fish. What? All right, beasts. Good fish. Hey, a 3D printer. More fish. Fuck. Oh, Jesus, fuck. big damage there. Okay. This is a bad. What if we try this? Everything shall perish. Okay. Bolt Hound. And Grizz. I have to go through those trees, but that's okay. Yes, attack! Some money. Nice. Is here gold? We just bought about to mine. Guess all we needed were a kick in the pants. Every card is about to gain an alter ego. That's a beast. Choose which card and which beast. It's not that complicated. Okay. I'd like it to be something low cost. Battle time. He starts with a Grizz. A flying bastard. Gun tank skew, important for duty. My mission, eliminate target, collect bounty. After that, maybe start a small business. Bed and breakfast, something nice. Hold down, find a partner, manufacture some children. The world pass the business on to my children. Rest away content with my life's work, surrounded by family. But first, eliminate target. Oh fuck, I forgot he moves. Oh, that fucked me. You know, it kinda works. Yes, Fishbot, take it. Guy who used to deliver was a total sloppy. I mean, he didn't keep a clean cabin. It was his plays. He'd make mistakes left and right. Cared more about lore and flavor. You were right to try to replace him. The star that keeps glitching over there. $2. Give me him. Give me a card, you give me one. Another one. Pick the one you hate. Honestly, exoskeletons.